union is there to be our collective voice. Because there are a lot of things that, even though we're all very different people, and we even may have very, very vastly different political ideologies, there are some things that are just consistent with every teacher, and that is what the union is for.